Okay, let's see what we can do to turn this basement into a place of worship.
My mind, I just can't seem to find a reason to believe that I can